Runaway Puppy, based on a real dog, by Lucy D. Meg thought it was the perfect day to invite her friends, Sage and Jem, over to play. They always brought their cats, Queenie and Harley Quinn, with them. But Meg had a short, scruffy dog named Pika. Pika hated being the only dog at the playdate. So as soon as Meg opened the door to let her friends inside, Pika ran out without anyone noticing. When Meg noticed Pika was gone, she screamed, "No!" Sage said, "I will sniff her out." Jem said, "I think we need another plan." Meanwhile, Pika found a hamburger. She didn't like it. She found a camera. It was too flashy. She found a teddy bear. It was too Theodore Roosevelt-y. She found an umbrella. It was too flappy. She found green shoes. They were too big. She found a toolbox. It was too heavy, but it was the perfect place to take a nap. Meg and Jem worked on a plan. They set up a beautiful tea party. Pika loved tea parties and could never resist one. Pika sniffed. She sniffed again. Her eyes popped open. She smelled tea. She took off towards home. Pika burst through the door and sipped, not slurped, her tea, unlike Queenie and Harley Quinn, who slurped, not sipped, their tea. Cats are the worst. Meg was so happy to have her puppy home. Where's Sage? The end.